to the sewers we go.
Interesting exhibits here in the Citadel.
What is this? Oh, a blood medallion, okay. I don't trust these. I don't trust these at all.
I remember these things from briefings. They're called vipers. Vipers like to cluster up in the shadows like bats.
Okay. What? Okay, so that's a thing I need to watch out for now.
Look, the only thing Cartwright respects is strength. You gotta fight through this.
Give me health. Another carbine. Whew. Okay, that was close. Alright, yeah, so I think it really wants me to use the carbine right now. Okay, that was the other side and that goes nowhere. That goes nowhere. What are you, your blood canteen? Actually, when did I pick up dynamite? I'm gonna hit a wall at some point. It's, whoa, Jesus. So to say, I'm gonna hit a wall at some point. It's gonna be awful. All right. I got two bullets and the scepter. Please let there be a checkpoint up here. That doesn't look like a checkpoint. Ooh! Yeah. Alright, what's the catch here? One slash, and that was my entire... That was my entire shield in one slash. Like, these discolored... Okay, well, no, never mind. That one actually looks like...
It's locked. Look for a key.
Alright. I will refrain from what I was about to say. That was really weird. Like... My aim was locked to the side. Right. All in all, we're not doing half bad.
I knew this agent. Poor soul.
Okay, there you are. Ballsy. What'd it do? Loot me back around? Yeah. No, no, no. Okay, alright, alright. Like, I'm so floaty, I still haven't gotten used to it.
There should be a way out of here. Look for a ladder leading up.
That one? Not bad. Cartwright, your training sucks.
It's high noon, Jericho. Or maybe high moon for you. Showdown time. Let's see what you got.
You get it? Because this is made by High Moon? Oh, yeah. I really shouldn't stand next to a TNT barrel. Right, so where is everybody? Hey! Alright, you know what? I'm starting to think that I should have played this the way the game wanted me to play it. As a shooting gallery. Oh, this is dumb. This is dumb. That's really dumb. Really dumb. Yeah, I'm coming for ya. I'm coming for ya. Who's next? You're next. Ooh, checkpoint. Oh, I saw a guy. There's a guy. Darn it. Oh, your head's in the reticle. It's fine. Shoot you in the penis. Shoot you in the chest. Body shots. This is in Battlefield. However, I am dying pretty hard right now. Huh. Wasn't fanning. I totally forgot I had this. Green. Die! Just die so you can give me life! Okay, so, Clay, I know I said your training sucked. But, can I take that back? I take it back just a little bit. Excuse me! Oh, there you are. Ah, of course. What? I'm one in there. Let me in there. Oh dear, there's people down here. There's a lot of guys down here. We got a checkpoint though. Okay, alright, we're still doing okay.
Where or where could them bullets be coming from?
Like there's still guys way up top. Wow. And by way up top, way up top. I think that was a good trade.
Lucky shots. No rest for the wicked. Let's see how much pain you can handle.
That did nothing. Thank you. bit chaotic. Man, that was a... Like, if I see TNT barrels, I'm just gonna blow them up. Come on. Oh!
Well, my goodness. Where, oh, where could them bullets be coming from? Lucky shot. No rest for the wicked.
Oh, I guess part of the character model, like, fell on the... on the post last time. Wow, Jericho. Wow, 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 wow. Thank you, Blood Canteen. Man, that guy just doesn't even care. Got no, I didn't get either of them. Not you. Oh, there's another one over there. Where did that come from? Okay, I was like, oh man, that's super close. Oh no, there's one like right there. Okay, no, that one's normal. You. Come on, just die, just die, just die. I'm thinking one or two left. Aha! Whoa, what are you doing? Fine, you didn't need that arm. See, you didn't need that arm. You don't need your head. Who's the last? Where are you? That doesn't make any sense. Ah! Oh, no, oh, never mind. Works for me.
It isn't a game, son. That's just a taste of what you can expect in the next life.
What do you mean it's just a taste of what I can Oh, this isn't good.
Cassidy Sharp that showed you the way. God rest her soul. You want to gun down Lazarus? Win back your soul? I'll give you the soldiers. I'll give you the bullets. Hell, I'll give you everything you need. Just never you forget. General Clay Cartwright is in charge. Now, let's make sure you know who's boss.
Well, I think I know. Trust me, I think I know who's in charge.
see how you perform.
Oh no. I'm mortal in sunlight, all vampire powers are. Oh no.
Sunlight drains your powers, be careful.
Well, this is bad. Wow. Alrighty.
Never forget who holds the whip, boy.
Look for shadow.
Never forget who holds the whip, boy.
I'm stuck. I feel like there's a run button that I'm just missing somewhere. Of course, that also works. Wow, he wasn't having any of it.
Enjoying yourself, Cross?
It's going not really.
A lot harder where you're ending up.
I feel like I got juked.
Never forget who holds the whip, boy.
I feel like I got juked there. Nope, you're glowing.
Yourself, Cross. It's gonna be a lot harder where you're ending up.
Okay, here they come. What just happened?
Never forget who holds the whip, boy.
What happened? It's like, yeah, I can stay in the shadow.
Look for shadows. Get out of the sun and
you have no idea who you're messing with.
Oh, I'm not in shadow over there. Well, here I am. Man, those guys hit hard. Ones with the cleavers? Good God.
Feeling thirsty? Not so tough without your vampire powers, are you?
Oh, that's what it was. That's... Alright, let's go. Let's go. still more he is. You just jumped right through that shot. I saw it. Where? Oh no, stay in there, stay in there.
Make yourself useful, and I'll let you live. Get down to the armory, get yourself geared up. I've got a uniform waiting for you, and your new partner is eager to make your acquaintance.
Oh, yeah? Okay, that's admittedly all right.
My name's Tala. Let's mount up.
Yes, indeed. That is admittedly a much cooler outfit. Much cooler outfit. Yo, everybody's got a cool outfit.
Nervous? Don't talk much, do you? That's all right. I've always gone for the tall, dark, and bloodthirsty type. Watch your back out there, Jericho. Not everyone's as happy as I am to have you in the Dark Watch.
Saddle up, boys. You want to live forever?
Is this a demon horse segment? Whoa.
The Dark Watch sent a platoon of regulators in here. They ain't been heard from since. It's our job to find him, or at least kill whatever killed him. I'll scout ahead.
Man, I love it when she leaves, just to watch her walk away.
Move him out!
Yeah.
They're everywhere!
You know, probably instead of checking out that ass, you may have wanted to check out the mines. I know it's tough. I know it can be tough sometimes. Oh wow, it's everywhere. Let's do that real quick. Let's just do that while we're at it. Hang on. All right, where's the action? Where's the action? Mitala, top the ridge. You got it. Oh, you got it. Are they just gonna keep coming? That's what it looks like. Oh my god. Okay, alright. Alright. We'll just go for it. We'll just go for it. Adios, muchachos. That was dumb. But worth it.
Did you get him?
Let me in. Oh, hello.
Your turn, rookie. Get down there and buy me some time.
For you, I will buy anything. What's this? No! Ooh, man, that guy got all sorts of wrecked. Uh-oh. thought that guy jumped down. No, that guy just got blown the heck sky high. Yes? Yes? That's right. Reload, reload. I love this not tower defense thing that we have going right now. Or that we did have going.
It's open. Let's get out of here.
I agree. Not a pleasant first day at Darkwatch.